Okay, now it's time to show you some of the source material, the books I used to make the models in the WCN, some papers, and some online sources, which are a few. I don't remember too much, but from what I can remember, it's only one. Okay. First, I would like to show you the online sources, mainly the heat exchanger model. Okay, this is where I've got the material for the Sheldon tube heat exchanger code. It's from this website. It is in Portuguese, but here they describe the whole Sheldon tube heat exchanger model in chapter 5. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 PDFs with that include the whole model. You can see that there are some description, and I think that it starts on chapter 5B. 5C. Here it is. Here we will find the whole Sheldon tube heat exchanger model based on Tinker's method. Okay, so this is the only online source I can remember right now. About the papers, I've got a lot of papers here at my documents folder. Let me show you some of them. Literature, articles. So these are all papers from online journals. I've used them since 2005. You can see that I've been always using them. Equations of state, flash algorithms. You can see that there. This is the one I've used to create the VLLE nested loops flash algorithm. And actually, I've got the description for the solution inspector from this paper. You will see later on the basic course. I will show you all the details about it. And this is basically my own collection of papers. It has about 2.25 gigabytes of PDF papers. Okay. I didn't use all of them, but I've used a lot of them in the process. Okay, now for the books. I'm sure that this will interest you more than the everything else. So let's start with taking a look at my books. First is this one, Process Flow Sheeting. I didn't use this one a lot. At the time I bought it, I was hoping to use it to create a recycle-free way of solving the flow sheet, but I didn't give much attention to this book. But it is a good book. Okay, let me put it here. And this is the Chemical Engineering Design from Coulson and Richardson. I'm sure a lot of you know it already. And I've used this book to create the capital cost estimator software based on chapter 6, costing and project evaluation. I didn't use it for anything else.
Okay.
I also have this one, Unit Operations of Chemical Engineering by Mr. McCabe. I don't remember that. Yeah, I didn't use it too much too. But it is a very good book. Okay, this is distillation design. I've used it to create the Shostak model. Let me see which chapter. Yes, chapter 3, Common Process Design Optimization and Shortcut Calculations. This is where I've got the shortcut column model from. Okay, this is a very known book by Mr. Kister, Henry Kister. And this is the Bible. No, the Bible is the Paris, but this is the Bible for modeling process engineers, the properties of gases and liquids. This is where all property models in the WC came from. Okay, this was one book that I read from the beginning to the end. I took all models to calculate transport and fluid properties from this book. Okay. This is a very, 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 very good book. Introdução à Termodinâmica da Engenharia Química. Introduction to Chemical Engineering Thermodynamics from Mr. Smith and Van Ness and Abbott. I've got the nested loop flash algorithm from here. I've also got the UNIFAC model from here. Some correlations for liquid-liquid equilibrium. Fugacity correlations for Penn-Hobson and SRK. I've got them from here. The next one is the separation process principles from Cedar. This book is very good. I've got the rigorous column models from here, chapter 10. Equilibrium-based methods for multi-component absorption, stripping, distillation, and extraction. All models in the WCM rigorous column came from this chapter. Okay, guys. You will see the description of these models in the solution inspector from version 5.2 onwards. This book is a little advanced. I took 2 years to understand it, but it is a very, very, very good book for those who want to understand the math behind the thermodynamic models. It's from Mr. Michelson. I've got the liquid phase stability check from this book for VLLA calculations, chapter 9, stability analysis and critical points. And the calculation of phase diagrams from chapter 12. And mainly, I got this book mainly for the Gibbs reactor model, chapter 13. It has the chemical model for the Gibbs reactor. Okay. This book is very good. You will also get the reference for it on the resources section on Discord, okay? Don't worry about it.